Hey, you got to do what you got to do to get a vantage point here at Harding for the President's Cup. We're in the trees. A tree's eye view towards the tee of the very drivable 330-yard 13th hole here at Harding. And Geoff Ogilvy drives the green. Geoff Ogilvy drove the green on 13. I'm afraid of Steve Stricker with a three-footer to have the hole with the birdie. And he puts it in to stay one down.